that's a good hit. This is a real good piece of footage for a seminar for hunter education. I was standing down on this other platform when I shot. Mm-hmm. It was good, eh?
Yeah, it was good.
That's another perfect 6 or 8 pointer.
Yeah.
Perfect rack little deer. We'll wait about 10 minutes and we'll go check it out.
Picking right in the frozen ground. Look at all that hair.
Oh yeah.
I had to shoot back a little. Not a lot, but on a deer, the way that deer was standing, let me show you something. We could do it on that decoy.
We're running out of battery here.
Are we?
Yeah. Need to change it up. Back to power.
You got the power on?
Yep.
I got something to say. Turn that on. Okay. I'm on. The angle of the deer from where I was in the stand, as much of an angle as he was, if I would have shot for the lung area, well, let me show you, right? Man! Out of tape now?
Yep. And guess what? We don't have a tape. We gotta speed this up. Roll it.
Man, you got tape left.
I'm prepared.
Look what I got.
You got it?
Look what I got, man.
All right.
Didn't make it up that hill.
Oh, man. No, I didn't.
Man, that's a nice deer.
That's a good one.
He died with his tongue out. No manners. That's a good buck, man.
Sure is.
You out of tape.
Man, I'm glad we made it. We barely
made
it.
There's a shot right there.
Yep.
Right in. Came right out of his chest.
Did the job.
Hey. Came right out of his chest. Went in there, out the chest. Yeah!